Snagit allows you to capture anything you see on your computer screen. To get started, open Snagit. Initiate a capture from the capture window. On a Mac, click the Snagit icon in the toolbar to display it. The capture window contains three tabs: image, video, and all-in-one, and each is good for different things. All-in-one is the most flexible option. It allows you to make a selection and then decide whether you want an image, video, or panoramic capture. The image and video tabs offer more fine-tuning and controls. As you capture more, the options in each tab help you automate steps in your workflow, like removing your cursor or copying your capture to your clipboard. If you do adjust these options and want to save your settings for quick access later, click here to save them as a capture preset. When you're ready to capture your screen, click the Capture button. These yellow crosshairs appear. Move them to the window or region you want to capture. Notice how Snagit auto-selects regions depending on the window or object the crosshairs are pointed at. Simply click if one of the suggested regions is what you want. Otherwise, click and drag to select the region you want to capture, and use the magnifier for pixel-perfect accuracy. The Snagit Capture toolbar appears and displays a preview of your selection. You can use these handles to make any adjustments to your selection. When you're happy with your selection, choose to capture an image, record a video, or launch a panoramic capture to take a picture of a scrolling region or window. For this tutorial, let's choose image. Snagit brings the capture into the editor where you can add arrows, callouts, make adjustments, and more. In the upper right corner of the editor, you'll see the Share menu, where you can save an image or quickly send it to almost any destination. Choose File to save the image to your computer or a network drive. Other options include sending captures to Camtasia, TechSmith Relay, Google Drive, and even right into Microsoft Office applications. For this example, I'll choose screencast.com because it will promptly give me a URL so I can immediately share my capture with others. Snagit uploads the image, displays this notification when it's done, and copies the URL to my clipboard for immediate sharing. Now you're ready to start capturing on your own. If you'd like to learn how to edit and enhance your captures with Snagit's editing tools, check out the next tutorial in this series.